It's going to be fun. This is Retro Potato calling the future. Hello.
Hello and welcome back to the channel. Today's episode is going to be a bit special because I just had a crazy idea the other day, and I thought that given the fact that we're working from home in the last 2 years and that we are participating in lots of meetings and it's all the boring stuff, we could spice it up a bit and then turn this thing into a Bluetooth headset. Now, not quite headset. I mean, you cannot really, you know, have it as a headset, but a something. So before we start, and then just to clarify, this is a Replica phone.
If you go to eBay, you can buy these phones, as you can see, relatively cheap, somewhere between 22 and 35 quids. They are comparable in price with a normal headphone. Of course, you can go much higher if you go for the real thing, but I would never modify any of those.
It is a functioning phone, but what I'm proposing is to remove the whatever makes it into a phone, electronics,
and swap it out with this one. I got this from Amazon. It has Bluetooth Wi-Fi, so should be able to connect to everything.
This also has one microphone, and we could, you know, swap it out and then turn it into a proper device, replace the RJ11 connector with a micro USB charging cable, maybe. So the phone will look as is, just like now, so there's nothing to change here, except with the inside. And let's see if we can make this happen.
We are keeping these two cables just to make sure that we can connect the microphone into it. As you can see, these cables are fairly new. So now that the phone has been disassembled, so it is time to break the Bluetooth headset apart in order to install it.
Okay, so that's the battery. That's one.
So now that the Bluetooth headset is broken up into small pieces, it is time to start assembling it into the phone, and then we're going to see whether this still works or not. Now to the exciting part, it's time to try it out and connect it to a laptop. So I have a MacBook Air here ready for testing. So let's try to connect it to Bluetooth and see, you know, what are we getting out of it.
Testing, 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 testing. Testing into the new microphone.
So there you have it. It is a fully converted candlestick phone into a modern Bluetooth handset. It's working fine. It's connecting to any device I did try so far, so the laptop, phone and everything. And it's a shame I can't show you the reaction of other people from the meetings, but it is greatly funny to see people reacting to when you're dialing on a meeting like this. So I'm very happy. As you can see, the modification didn't alter it too much, so we can just put it on a shelf and then it still looks as if it's period correct. I think that's about it for today's episode on this one. We are going to be back very soon with a Atari 800. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye.